morning, crashing computers, slow to load software. We've all been through it.
Oh, yeah, we sure have. It's just frustrating. It may actually cause a condition, too. Jiajiao Shen joins us again. And Jiajiao, what is this condition called?
Well, it's called computer stress syndrome. You know that feeling get when you just want to take your laptop and throw it across the room? You were saying you were trying to load a page earlier, and it just wouldn't load.
Yeah, computer here on the desk, just not cooperating.
All sorts of problems that these seem to cause, right? Well, this new study says that we panic and create anxiety when we're having computer issues. You know, when computers are working, we just love them, we rely on them. But when they're not, we just absolutely hate them. Well, more than 90% of the people in this study said they use computers in their personal lives, and about two-thirds of those people have experienced computer stress syndrome. The study also says users can create technical anxiety, meaning always needing new products and keeping up with software upgrades, which, of course, we know technology constantly changes, and it seems like upgrades are coming weekly.
That's a frustration in and of itself. Okay, do they talk about how to minimize stress when things aren't working?
Well, the researchers in this study really put that on the technology companies. They say they really need to take notes, start paying attention to the customer, and create better experiences for us, and so we don't feel that stress and that frustration and have to curse at our computers when they don't work, which you hear me
do a lot. Who does that?
Yeah. I don't know.
We'll see it when we believe it, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Or we'll believe it when we see it, actually. All right.